Hi, I'm Paul, the new media librarian at Books. Today we're going to take a look at searching Creative Commons to find some multimedia. The first step is to point your web browser of choice to search.creativecommons.org. We have a couple of options here. Creative Commons is made to be one-stop shopping for multimedia work that the creators want to share with the world. So you can see Blip TV, Flickr, Photopedia, etc. We would recommend Blip TV for videos, Flickr or Google Image for photos, and Jamendo for background music. I'm just going to show you Flickr today, but the process is basically the same for all of these. You want to find two things: a way to download the file you find and the information needed to cite it. Let's take a look at this in Flickr. If I'm doing a matchup assignment on transportation patterns in the world, I may be interested in trains. I'll put in my term and hit search. Once I get my results, I need to find a good image. Once I find one, I need to find the information to cite the photo. This will include the author, date, title, and most importantly, the URL to find any additional information your professor may require. To download in Flickr, we need to click the action button, go to view all sizes, and then right click or command click to save the image. In other Creative Commons sites, you may need to find a download button for the audio or video. Now that you have the image and the citation information, you can use it in your project. Good luck!